Welcome, Karnataka State Board, Mathematics 6th Standard Part Practical Geometry, Chapter 14th, Exercise 4.2, Part 5. Exercise 14.2, draw first question, draw a line segment of the length 7.3 cm using ruler. Take the scale. With help of the pencil, draw a line from this point A to up to the, hold this scale tightly with the one hand and with the other hand mark the two points, one point at the point 0 and another point at 7.3 cm, and draw the line like this. You have to hold the scale with one hand tightly and draw the line 7.3 cm like this. Then second one, construct the line segment of the length 5.6 cm using ruler and compasses. Both instruments we are using here. How? Let us see. Draw a line with the help of the scale. Then take the measurement 5.6 cm on the scale with the help of this compass. We are using ruler as well as compass now. Keep your needle point of your compass on the scale at the point 5.6 cm. You take the measurement and put your needle on one point and cut your line. And mark that point AB. The distance of AB is, line segment is 5.6 cm. Now, third question is, construct AB of the line 7.8 cm and from this cut off AC of the length 4.7 cm, measure BC then. See, this is the line with the help of the scale. You draw, mark one point at the 0 and another at the 7.8 cm here. Mark with a pencil and then hold tightly the ruler and draw this line. After that, take the measurement AC of length 4.7 cm. 4.7 cm measurement you take. With help of the compass, cm, then keep at the point A. Cut the line, then mark this as a point C. Now AC is 4.7 cm now. Now measure with the help of the scale BC now. How much it is? From point 0 to, from here to here, 3.1 cm. Then next sum, fourth sum, given AB line of the length 3.9 cm. Construct PQ such that the length of PQ is twice of AB. That means here AB line is given. You have to take the measurement from AB and we have to draw the line segment that is twice the length of the AB. So hint is given here, construct a PX such that the length of PX equal to length of AB, then cut off xq such that xq also has the length of AB. Let's do this. Here is the line AB. Of length 3.9 cm. With the help of the scale, you draw the line of the length 3.9 cm. Mark from 0 to 3.9. Here one dot and keep one dot here and join these two lines with the help of the scale and the pencil. Then take the measurement with the help of your compass. Measurement of the AB is 3.9 cm. Then draw a line, this big line. Keep it at the one point, take one point and cut it. Now this is here P and this is X. Take the measurement again, same measurement from the point X, again cut it off the length, then you get the PQ line, which is the double the length of the AB. Like this you have to draw. Next, fifth sum, given AB of the length 7.3 cm and CD of the length 3.4 cm, construct a line segment XY such that the length of XY is equal to the difference between length of AB and length of CD. Verify by measurement they are telling. One thing what you have to do is AB is 7.3 minus 3.4. You can calculate and write, but you have to verify here, means you have to show this geometrically. See, AB is the line of the length 7.3. Keep this zero here, 7.3 centimeters. And one more line, CD of 3.4 centimeters. These two are given here. 3.4 centimeters are given. Then we have to draw the line XY, which is equal to the length, whose length is difference of these two. First, I will take the length of AB with the help of the compass. Then I keep already drawn line and marked the point X and keep your needle on the point X and cut this line. You get the length of AB. Now I mark it as a Z now. X, Z it is, which is of the length 7.3 cm. Z, I marked Z here. Then again, I'll take the measurement of the CD like this. C, D, I'll take and keep the needle point on the Z. Cut it back. You have to come back because it is difference. And then mark Y here. XY is the difference of AB and CD. Like this, you get this. XY is the difference of these two. By measuring, you can see it is, keep 0 point on X is 3.9 centimeter. XY line is drawn here. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the place. Thank you very much. Bye bye.